Catherine Pugh presented two Baltimore City High School seniors medals for receiving the Brower Youth Award today. Mercedes Thompson and Claire Wiener are co-founders of the Baltimore Beyond Plastic. This is a youth-led, action-oriented organization that aims to reduce plastic pollution in Baltimore. In October, they received the award. They are two of six awardees in North America. And the girls were inspired to create Baltimore Beyond Plastic after learning about the public health impacts that are a result of plastic pollution.
So as students, we wanted to stand up for our city and our state's environment, for our Chesapeake Bay, and make a difference by phasing out styrofoam.
And last year, the girls initiated a campaign to ban styrofoam throughout the state and are now pushing for bans on both styrofoam and plastic bags in Baltimore.